Sophie, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Dear God. If they do, we will have no water source. Come on, Aiden. The tower is mined. Try to disarm the charges.
Inhibitor container nearby.
Jack.
No, we were supposed to pay tribute, just collect money.
Jack, give it back. They'll get what they deserve. They will die. Jack, I'm warning you.
Container nearby.
Water is safe.
Thank you.
Made it after all.
We can negotiate.
Of course, don't fuck us up. Either the bizarre jag holes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy.
Fuck, we lost it, man. We lost it. We can't fight everyone.
That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole.
Hey, who's there? Stop, or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear.
I found the bombs. Let's talk.
The time for talking is over. We're gonna fuck this place up.
You're not listening. You're done.
I want it to be over. And to leave the city safely.
Help me, and I'll help you.
You're fooling yourself, Jack. Nobody's letting us out of here alive.
Look, I am a pilgrim.
Let's just blow it up already.
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey. Isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once!
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar! After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker, gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in all Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I can get you out of town. But first, I have my own business to take care of. You need to hide somewhere and wait.
Sounds like a huge risk.
No risk, no gain.
He's lying, Jack.
There's no other way.
Fuck! I don't like it. I fucking don't. But okay. We'll be waiting for you in the tunnels near the Tango Motel. We'll give you a signal when we get there.
Good choice. Now give me the detonator, Jack. So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Mm-hmm. Jack and Joe are just plain sneaky.
Hack on.
Aiden, where the fuck are you?
Aiden.
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe. You can go search Barney's stuff. The coast is clear now.
Hmm.
men near the water tower. So the place should be empty now. But I don't know when they'll be back.
Good seeing you.
Oh, this place is a pigsty. That ain't no proof. Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck! That's human skin! Hakon, I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Get the hell out of there! We tell Aitor and...
Why are you going through my sister's stuff? Didn't know they were hiring pilgrims as housekeepers in this hole.
Are you shedding skin, Barney?
What the fuck is... We didn't...
A little piece of Lucas to remember him by, you sicko.
Fuck you. Nice try. But that ain't mine. I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! Asshole. Gonna make you bleed.
Here's something. Wait, what the hell?
Oh, fuck! That's human skin! Back on. I found the tattoo they cut out of Lucas. Damn freaks.
What?
Yeah. Oh, I'm gonna throw up.
Get the hell out of there! We still ain't doing it.
Why are you going through my sister's stuff? Didn't know they were hiring pilgrims as housekeepers in this hole.
Are you shedding skin, Barney?
What the fuck is... We didn't...
A little piece of Lucas to remember him by, you sicko.
Fuck you. Nice try. But that ain't mine. I'll kill you, you son of a bitch! I'm gonna kill you, traitor! Traitor's gotta die! You're done for, Abe!
Stop it! What's going on here, for fuck's sake?
I've got an itch I can't scratch. I'm missing a piece that completes a whole part of me. An open wound scar to see. Everybody come here, gather round. Welcome to the freak show, the best in town. What the hell's wrong with me? I don't get along with anybody, honestly. I've been living in my own head constantly. Thoughts jumbled round, think I need a new lobotomy. Wait, all these thoughts are too negative. I don't wanna get lost in the sedative. Gotta